The collector has been collecting for a long time. Species of all manners, antiques, everything. He's kind of like Noah from Noah's Ark. He believes that there's going to be a big catastrophe in the galaxy, in the whole universe. And he's collecting all these creatures to preserve them somehow. So there's an element of altruism, but his ways of collecting might not be the best ways.
My favorite Easter egg of all is when you first walk into the Collector's Museum and we push in on Benicio as he turns towards us with those ridiculous glasses. Overhead, you'll see Howard the Duck in a tiny little glass box. But there's all sorts of fun things in there, from Cosmo the dog, obviously, who's a guardian in the comic books, to a frost giant, to my slugs from Slither, dark elves, and all sorts of different characters. It's cool to have those references there for comic book fans to sort of track down and find.